So you're Chatty
Cathy. I'm Chatty Cathy, the doll. I am the original doll. You pull my string and I talk. Everybody knows who Tony Curtis is because some like it hot.
Gina's a well-known actress who's played in many movies. And
name one.
Okay. She's been in, she played in the movie Ray.
They're on boobs, they're on gloves, guns.
Wait, you mean the other celebrities have their own guns? Actually, it means pure one.
See,
that's me.
She's a pure white girl.
He juiced everything. He juiced dandelions from the yard. He juiced carrots. He juiced anything he could find that wasn't poisonous, he would juice.
How did you choose this design?
Well, I decided to go ahead and go with fruits and flowers. Basically, fruits and flowers only exist to attract pollinators.
So are you looking for a pollinator?
Is that what you're saying?
Perhaps.
The studio we used to do that show in was much less lavish than this studio. I mean, we were talking about the early days
of CNN.
This is
lavish.
It is, absolutely.
People use voice changers, you know, just to disguise
their voice. My name is Kathy.
Exactly. On cell phones, you know, just to see, you know, like, you want to meet me tonight?
2 or 3 years older than you, aren't I? But, you know, I've had a real hard life. And this jet lag is tough.
This is another contraption.
Which looks like, let me just say for the women out there, like you work for an OBGYN.
Yeah, make sure you do a nice rim right around
the bottom. Right around the top here. If you're Jewish, you could do it on the bottom.
Wow, what does that mean? Okay. Do you circumcise bottles of wine?
How long did it take to prepare this? How many minutes?
5 minutes.
5 minutes. See, and the busy mom, she can just go raw.
That's right.
Do you work out with men?
No, just...
Why? Why don't you work out with men?
No, man.
How did you break yours?
Yes, that means I was a very busy beauty queen that year. Your crown's not broken by the end. If you haven't repaired it, you weren't doing your job.
You were married, you were in the situation, you were lacking emotionally. Now you're getting that one thing filled, and then the person, maybe the other guys that you dated, have the huge, bigger hole. Every 7 seconds... a guy is thinking a sexual thought. All day long, 7 seconds. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have a sexual thought. No, there's no way. They would never accomplish anything. The girl wants the romance.
The girl wants the romance. Yeah. See, but we're talking two different.
It was the result of the romance.
See, the language.
Right, see?
It's the same word, but it's communicating something different at the same time that you need.
If you don't have commitment, then I don't see how really anybody can ever stay together.
Almost 80% of first-time marriages will stay together until one of the people dies.
You know what I love about your pencil drawings is how alive the drawings look.
All these football guys were charging people a ton of money to have a football thrown to them, like to catch a pass.
Oh, really?
So when I saw Joe Montana, I said, hey, Joe, I'll throw you a pass and I won't even charge you. And so he starts laughing. And so I did, I got about, I don't know, 13 passes with him. What was happening in the Bronx?
Oh, the Bronx was the first.
See? Now, isn't that amazing? You know, that
you're really good at taking something that you really know and making it sound like you don't know.
That's what I do.